My name is Whitney Hernandez, and I'm a fifth grade teacher at Roger Bell New Tech Academy in Craven County.
Roger Bell is a K-5 Title I school in Craven County, North Carolina. Roger Bell New Tech Academy has an enrollment of 384 students and 27 teachers. Roger Bell has been a historically low-performing school. In the 2018-2019 school year, Roger Bell entered its first year as a restart school.
The principal of Roger Bell recruited rock star educators who were committed to the work of redesigning Roger Bell. After meeting with the principal of Roger Bell, we decided that a primary focus should be on continuing to build the staff morale through recognizing staff for their efforts and accomplishments this year and establishing a plan for recognition for the upcoming school year. Based on teacher surveys prior to COVID-19, teachers at RBA felt compassion fatigue and exhausted due to our at-risk student population. COVID-19 has put many strains on all citizens across the world. However, teachers are being worked harder now than ever before, and many have families at home to maintain and ensure that their own children's coursework is being completed as well. Through special events scheduled during Teacher Appreciation Week, surprises for teachers, and specific recognition, this project will help to build teacher efficacy and morale. The goal of the Teacher Retention Committee was to improve teacher self-efficacy and morale in order to ensure that Roger Bell could maintain a minimum of 80% of our highly effective educators for the 2020-2021 school year. At the conclusion of my project, we have projected 91% of our staff to return for the upcoming school year. Through this project and with the support of PTA and the administrative team, I was able to improve teacher morale and help teachers feel valued for the amount of time and effort they have dedicated to their students while transitioning to and sustaining distance learning.